This is part two of two. YouTube's, I'm going to have to work Germany out in there, too, because Germany seems to be behind it. I'm not talking about the German people. A lot of good German Rastafari, you know, a lot of Rastafari out there. That's probably the real reason between the neo-Nazis and the real German people, right? There's always the real people who are against all of this New World Order, you know, European shit. But they probably block it because you said shit. Shit can't be said in certain countries, so they're going to block that. So right here, your video is blocked in some countries. Germany. You see, in the German, what you call them, I don't think they have a freedom of speech and all these kind of things like that, right? But yet they want to own, right, and say that they own UMG, right? Universal Music Group claims to own, you know, that whole matter about Bob Marley's music, how they stole Bob Marley's music. This is in order to suppress Rastafari because they knew there would be days like these, right? So if... And we need to run a couple of tests on this. So some of y'all out there with YouTube's accounts need to experiment. You know, you don't really, some of y'all don't post up too much anyway. So since you have the account, you know, utilize it, right, to see whether it's just us, Ethiopian World Net, or whether it's much more pernicious. If it's just us, we can understand a little bit. But we say that if it's us today, it's going to be you tomorrow. Yovis. So some folks are not complaining about it because they're not doing any, you know, they're not expressing their freedom of speech. You go express your freedom of speech and you'll find that your videos also will be blocked, right, in certain countries. You go put a little Bob Marley music, I think, at the outro because this plays it where the music is. So the music is right here, but this is still blocked, right? This is still blocked in some countries like Germany. Right, so let's go back one page again. Let's go through just the list, since this is the part two. We'll go through this list right down here. Genesis, right? Rastafari Genesis. This video right here blocked in some countries. The Abba Kadus video, Bahitawis and the Debtura, the persecution of the Ethiopian saints, also blocked in some countries. But even though it still has 1572, you're curious. Are you curious? I'm a little curious, right? Let's click on here and find out what country, right? What country is it blocked in? I mean, come on, this is getting played, ain't it? Ain't this getting played? I mean, does Germany want war with Rastafari, with His Majesty, with God, and the King of Kings? Does Germany? I mean, what's really behind this, right? What's behind this, right? See, it's almost like when the Jews, right, in World War II, right, and the blacks, remember, the blacks were persecuted before the Germans were, before the Jews, given the Jews were, in Germany and everything. That's the part that they suppress. So are we seeing a repeat of history right here? Let's continue right here. We're just going to pay attention to the yellow box and the red box right now, right? So the Royal Rastafari Passover, also blocked in some countries. I don't think we really need to go through all that. The rest of those are like third-party content. This one right here, Nyabingi Order, right? John's True Priesthood. This video at about 1,281 is blocked in some countries. Part two of the Rastafari Brotherhood, the Haberim, Amharic Bible Studies, also blocked in some countries. Which one you want to go to first? Which one you want to check out first? Let's check out this one first. Which country is this video blocked in? Let's go right here. This video is blocked in Germany and the United States. This video, right, this is Rabbi Wentworth Arthur Matthew right here, right, of the Commandment Keepers, the Ethiopian Hebrews, right? This video, Nyabingi Order, right, Jah's True Priesthood, is blocked. And what they're going to say? Oh, because we have a little bit of Bob Marley, get up and stand up for your rights. So what don't they want you to do, my brothers and sisters? Well, it should be obvious and clear. They don't want you to get up and stand up for your rights. So you keep sitting down. You keep sitting calm. You keep watching sitcoms. Right, you keep watching sitcoms, you know what I mean? That's where they want you. And need we go into this video too? Right? I'm curious. Let's just go through this since this is all evidence to prosecute our case. Right? Germany, the United States, is blocking this video. Right? And the video is called the Rastafari Brotherhood, the Habarim. Right? It's blocking this video. And why, they say? It's because we have a little clip of who the cap fit. Now, if you go out there and listen to other people's videos and watch other people, they clip any kind of video. They even use Bob Marley to sell their Babylonian products. Oh, that's it. They're using the righteous music for a wicked cause. But when the righteous music is used for a righteous cause, then they use their mischief in the law, and they will block your video, and they will block the video. That's exactly what they have done, right? That's exactly what they have done and what they're doing. Haile Selassie University, we use Who the Cap Fits there as well, 991 hits. And, yeah, that video about the hoodie, right? This is a video. This is before. Remember, this is before. I think this is well before because this is 2009, right? This is well before the Trayvon Martin case, right? Our university and official caps and the hoodies, they blocked it because we used Who the Cap Fit, you know, a little clip of who, and not even a whole song. Our videos are not even, we're not even monetized, right, in that sense. So it's not like we're trying to make money. It's for commentaries, for Fair Use Act. But they don't care about that. They'll say, well, you have rights. Like YouTubers like to say, well, we encourage, you know what I mean? You're not encouraging on my free speech. You see, it's only for y'all folks who they think are dumbed down. And a child like, oh, they can't proceed, right? They say they can't proceed, right, with our request because we clicked on that. Come back later. Well, what do you think? You think they're listening in? Are you scared? Are you afraid? They say they can't go on with that. This one was 9,915, right? It had 15 thumbs up, 1 thumbs down, and 32 comments. And which video was this? This video was Revelation chapter 12, Jehovah Witness, and Mystical Exile in Bath, England, of His Majesty, of Haile Selassie. And this was part one. And it garnered nearly 10,000 hits. You know, they say that if you have, like, if you go to the bank with more than, like, $10,000, then they let the government know, and the government investigates, like, if you, so people try to, like, go below, like, they call it smurfing and everything like that. So this right here was just below 10,000, right? And they blocked this video. When we click on the reasons, let's click on their reasons or their reasonability. Let's be reasonable. This is common sense, right? When we click on this one, right, this video right here, nearly 10,000 videos. Oh, this is getting a little tired, right? Germany? So what? Germany, crazy ballhead. Can't play crazy ballhead because Germany says that you can't, right? Germany, the EU, doesn't want you to play this. You understand? You know, to show that His Imperial Majesty is not a side issue. He's the main issue. Because as soon as you play, as soon as you put it together, you know, they'll block you. They'll block you just like that. If you're going to say, oh, they're not blocking my videos because you're not putting out nothing. You're not saying nothing. You know what I mean? You're scared. You know, you're staying in the same position they want you. Look at these three videos right here. This is from 2009. So they know what Rastafari can do, right? They know what Rastafari can do and what this Rastafari Rebbe can do, right? What Rastafari Rabbi can do. So they want a rabbi, right? They want a rabbi. Look, because they don't want it to a Rebbe. They don't want it to increase. Look, 9,915, right? Right here, 8,658 views, right? Right here, right? And this is really right after we got this news site. Look, 2,800 something here, right? And this is Man-Child Revelations. And they said video blocked in some countries. Videos blocked in some countries, right? Who the Cap Fits by Bob Marley, right? That one right there got nearly 4,000-something views. Let's go down to this one right here. This is 6,309 views. The plane unauthorized, on Orthodox truth, Haile Selassie's gospel, right? I mean, and when you go to the earlier videos, because this is in order, you see right here 6,000, 9,000, 8,000. What are some of the titles? Oh, Ike, JFK, Haile Selassie, Matrix, Two Forces at Work, Antichrist, Mind Control, Matrix, 3,099. Right, you go down here, 1,960, and see, and they block it because they know, like with this video, what's this video right here? Rastafari, Patriotic Ethiopians, and End Time Prophecies, Last Days. How many hits, pray tell? 11,742. Right? That one got that many. Then we had Rastafari Maccabees, Jesus Christ is a Black Man by Maccabee, Reggae. How many that got? 25,993. Right? Oh, they hated this one. This one they really had to block right here. Bob Marley murdered by CIA Nazis and Illuminatis. Right? This video right here. Video blocked in some countries. 171,230, right, views. So they had to find some reason, right? They said, well, he's not really cursing. He's not really saying kill nobody, you know, like overtly, you know what I mean? But this is killing us. We got to stop this. We got to stop it before it grows. 20,000 here. And then we would come back to where it all kind of, I guess, started, the Dr. Malak Kubayan and Ethiopian World Federation history that they thought that they were successful in suppressing, right? This is some 2,000 hits right here. It matches third-party content. And so you also, it's not blocked everywhere. Well, you see, some things they tell you that they're going to block in all countries because that's what really makes them emotional. That's what really bothers them. The others, they'll say, oh, it matches third-party content, and they'll use other means to prevent, you know, it being linked and being shared and being, unless you just download it and put it up somewhere else, as we have been encouraging right here. So this is just a little overview of what's been going on. We haven't even counted these videos, how many. They seem to be trying to keep us below like a thousand. Sometimes it breaks above 1,000. It surprises them. Sometimes it even goes to a couple more and they just suppress it right there. But anyway, brothers and sisters, this is just a follow-up to the persecution of Ethiopian World Net, but in particular the persecution of Rastafari, of this Rastafari rabbi, I and I. All right? Just so you would know. Right? Just so you would know. Right, and you won't say nobody told you so. So anyway, brothers and sisters, a little bit more on this. We'll pick up, and like we said, this is the excuse they're using. Think about it. Is the black man's problem really a God problem? See, we were saying, oh, the black man's problem is the white man. The white man is a super devil. He's super, super devil. Because that makes him feel good, prideful. Make a lot of Negroes in phobia. An Anglo-albino phobia, make them afraid, right, you know, and everything. They like that. They like when you, white man the devil, like these guys on the street corner talking all this stuff, looking like something out of a cartoon and everything, bunch of CIA agents. Anyway, brothers and sisters, just so you will know, Shalom Rastafari, more to come, Yah willing.